Hello YouTube, Facebook, I'm Kay, and I'm here again to upload a few more videos of my pastor again, which is my dad. And this new video that I'm going to share with you guys, I know you're going to love, is entitled, Lord Do It For Me Right Now. Lord Do It For Me Right Now. Another great one. Another great, you're going to love it. And this is coming from St. Mark chapter 46. And don't forget to comment and let me know what you think.
10th chapter of St. Mark and verse number 46 says, they came to Jericho, and as he went out to Jericho with his disciples, a great multitude of people. Jericho with his disciples and a great multitude of people, blind Bartimaeus, the son of Timaeus, sat by the highway side begging. And when he heard that it was Jesus of Nazareth, he began to cry out and say, Jesus, thy son of David, have mercy on us. Have mercy on me. And many charged him that he should hold his peace. But he cried more a great deal, thy son of David, have mercy on me. And Jesus stood still, commanded him to be called. He called the blind man, saying unto him, be of good comfort, rise, he calleth thee. Casting away his garment, robe, came to Jesus. Jesus answered and said to him, what will thou that I should do unto thee? The blind said to him, Lord, that I might receive my sight. Jesus said to him, go thy way, thy faith hath made thee whole. And immediately he received his sight and followed Jesus in the way. Hallelujah. Follow Jesus in the way. Lord, do it for me right now. Amen. Lord, do it for me right now. Hallelujah. Do it. I need a blessing right now. Thank you, Jesus. Came to Jericho, and Jesus was passing by. There was a great multitude of people there. Yes, but there was somebody in the midst who had a situation, and he felt like he could be healed if he could get to Jesus. Amen. There was many in the multitude, but there was one that Jesus responded to. There was one that allowed Jesus to stand still in his track. Did you notice in verse number 49, it said Jesus stood still. Hallelujah. Wait a minute. Somebody calling me. Kind of remind me of the time when the lady with the issue of blood in the midst of a large crowd of people. Hallelujah. And Jesus said, somebody touched me. And they said, what do you mean somebody touched me? Hallelujah. We got a whole lot of people out here. How do you say that somebody touched you? No, no, no. Somebody touched me. And it was a touch, not like somebody bumping into me. It was a touch of desperation. Hallelujah. It was a touch of faith. It was a touch of heartaches and pain. Somebody wanted a breakthrough. Hallelujah. Somebody needed help. Hallelujah. And I felt the virtue come from my body. Hallelujah. How many want to get a touch from the Lord? How many want to feel the virtue from the Lord? Hallelujah. He said, Jesus, stood still in his track. Thank you, Jesus. How many want to get the Lord's attention tonight? How many want the Lord to stand still in his track? Stop what you're doing, Jesus. Stop what you're doing and come see about me. Hallelujah. Somebody told the man to be quiet. Somebody told him to hold his peace. But this man began to cry, but the Lord, he said, Jesus, the Son of David, have mercy on me. Yes, you can tell me to be quiet. You already got your breakthrough. Sure, you can tell me to be quiet. You are not blind like me. I cannot see my way. Thank you, Jesus. You see the beautiful trees and you see the mountains and you see all your surroundings. Yes, you can be quiet, but I'm in desperation, Jesus.
Yes,
Lord. Somebody said, Jesus, the Son of David, have mercy upon me. This man knew who to call. This man knew who to call. He had a situation and he didn't let the situation get the best of him. Some way, somehow, he felt like if he could just cry to the Lord, he would stop in his track and he would hear his humble cry. Somebody said, Lord, hear my humble cry. Whatsoever thou calling, don't pass me by, Lord. Hear my humble cry. Hear me with a cry. It's a cry of desperation. As on the highway, he was just a begging by the wayside. Thank you, Jesus. Somehow, some way, he felt like an angel begging no more. I'm gonna be able to see him, be able to work for my own means. Thank you, Jesus. See, the blind man is unable to have the proper work. During that time, they didn't have where the blind people could just go to places and earn income. So the way they got their income and their means of livelihood is they had to sit by the side of the road. Hallelujah, said, will you help me? Thank you, Jesus. Well, some way, somehow, he felt that if the Lord would just help him, he'll be able to help himself. Thank you, Jesus. And he heard it was Jesus of Nazareth. It was Jesus. How many know that Jesus is able? Jesus is able. How many know that Jesus loves you and Jesus cares about you? How many know Jesus wants you delivered? Jesus wants you free. He wants you happy. He said, I come to give you life, and I come to give you more abundant life. I want you to have abundant life. I want you to have everlasting life. It is the thief that don't want you to have life. He come to steal, and he come to kill, and he come to destroy. But I thank God for Jesus. I thank God for the Good Samaritan. When everybody else passed by, it was Jesus who stopped by. Thank you, Jesus. Thank the Lord for Jesus. Charge him, say, listen, hold your peace. But he cried, but a great deal, the Son of David, the Son of David. He knew who Jesus was. He knew he wasn't just another prophet. He knew he wasn't just a good man that passed by. He knew he was the Son of David. He felt he was the Alpha and the Omega. He was the beginning and the ending. He was the Christ, the Son of the living God. He was the Son of David. He was the one that the prophet prophesied about. He was the one that Isaiah said he gonna be wounded for our transgression. He gonna be bruised for our iniquities. He was the one that was gonna be led as a sheep to the slaughter, and as a lamb before his shield. He was the one that was gonna have the chastisement of our peace upon him. He was the one that was gonna be led from judgment hall to judgment hall. Who gonna be spit on? Who beard was gonna be plucked? He was the one that was gonna hang up high and drive the nails in his head, drive the nails in his feet. He was the one that they were gonna pierce in his side, and out gonna come up blood and water. How many know who Jesus is? How many glad for Jesus? Hallelujah! It felt like I can call on Jesus. I can call on this Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. He had a cry of faith. He was a cry of desperation. He believed God. Come to believe that you call on Jesus. If you call on Jesus, He will answer prayer. He may not come when you want Him, but I declare Him. Be on time. He will do what He said He will do. He said, if two or three gather together in My name, He said, I'm in the midst of them. How many know Jesus in the midst of us tonight? How many know Jesus here? How many know Jesus here? He's walking through the building, bench by bench, pew by pew. Hallelujah. Soul by soul, He's here tonight. Hallelujah! You are the cry of Jesus. You are the call of Him. He will answer prayer. Hallelujah! There's not a friend like the Lord of Jesus. There's not a friend like Jesus. Hallelujah! He'll pick you up and turn you around. When nobody else in the world, Jesus will be there. Jesus will carry you through. Jesus will hold your hand. Jesus will be your guide. Jesus, ain't nobody do me like Jesus does. Somebody tell Him, Lord, thank You. Somebody tell Him, Lord, thank You. Jesus stood still. He stood still. I want Him to hear me. Thank You, Jesus. Look at here. And He commanded him when He called the blind man, said, be of comfort, be of good comfort. Rise. He called you. Rise up. Somebody pat him on the back and say, look at him. Jesus calling you. Say, what? I want to see that I may see how my sight Jesus said, go thy way. Thy faith your faith not the cry faith produced the cry because he believed that's when he cried but what did it was the faith when you cry with faith. Cry with expectation. Your faith has made you whole. Believe God. Believe God. The Holy Ghost is a gift. A gift is something I want to give you. Believe Him. I don't want to hold a gift from you. It's, I want to give it to you. Somebody say it's a gift.
It's a gift.
Thank you, Jesus. It's a gift. I want you to have it. Thank you, Jesus. Your faith has made me whole. And immediately, somebody say immediately.
Immediately.
Do it for me right now. Somebody say immediately.
Immediately.
Somebody say right now.
Right now.
Say not tomorrow, but right now.
Right now.
Oh, Jesus. Right now.
Thank you,
Lord. Not tomorrow. Need it tonight. How many need a tonight blessing? How many need a night breakthrough? And immediately he received his right sight and followed Jesus in the way. Thank you, Jesus.